Hi, I'm Jonathan Messenger, author of the Alien Adventures of Finn Caspian books, and I'm here today with my editor, Griffin Messenger, and my intern, Emerson Messenger, who also happened to be my son's. Goodbye, Emerson. We are here today in my science living room of science! So for today, it's the science living room of science, because we're going to demonstrate a really cool principle called propulsion. Because in my books, there are four kids who live on a space station. They go back and forth from the space station to alien planets on a little thing called an explorer pod. And that explorer pod needs propulsion to get it off the planet to the space station, off the space station to the alien planet. And we're going to demonstrate that today with a really cool experiment to build a science hovercraft of science! This is a really cool experiment that's going to turn household items into a hovercraft, kind of like an air hockey puck, if you've ever played air hockey. You ever play air hockey, Griff?
Once.
Good enough for me. So the first thing you need is a CD. A lot of us old people have CDs laying around, so just go up to your parents and ask them, hey, give me some of your old boring music, and they will give you a CD. Now, the other thing that you need is a bottle cap. And the bottle cap is gonna be fixed to the CD like this. So the first thing you need to do is get a drill, and you need to get an adult to use that drill. Because anytime you're using power drills or big equipment like this, you need an adult to use it. Because only a big, strong adult like me can use a drill safely. So what you want to do is take this power drill, take this bottle cap, and then you're going to drill a hole straight through the bottle cap, like this. And then you need something called crazy glue. What you're going to do is take this bottle cap, which now has a hole in it, and you're gonna glue it to the middle of the CD, just like that. Take the crazy glue, go around it like that. Now, because I am a science professional, I have one already made. So, all you need is a balloon. If you want a quick demonstration of what propulsion is, propulsion being the force that pushes one thing from another, all you have to do is let go of the balloon. We're gonna twist the balloon to keep the air from getting out. And then we're gonna stretch this out, put it over the bottle cap, like so. And then all you have to do is put it down on a table or a floor. And then once it let the air out, it'll coast just like that. Hovercraft. The air is pushing the CD up and letting it glide along the surface, just like you're playing air hockey. These are the secrets of the science living room of science! Thanks, everybody.